I find that the only way to get through life is to picture myself in an entirely disconnected reality. I often imagine how people would react to my death.